our next destination.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. You must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Good work. Oh, we did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
Hey, now. What was in there?
Thank you.
Oh, okay. So what was in there? Get through. Doing okay, BD1? Watch out, BD. You don't look right.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, they would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Well done. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD1. Let's go, BD-1. Oh, all right then. What's that, BD-1? What's that? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Time to fight!
Something, BD-1?
Blocking my blows!
Oh, no.
Was in there.
You're too quick. What's that? You will not defeat the Empire! Can't take a hit? Jedi, here?
Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Looks like a problem.
It's reducing the quality of my posture. No!
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD? Got a scan?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Identify yourself.
Take that! Jedi is here. Contact. Okay, Jedi, fight me. I think he's scared. Open fire. I know I've got this. Gun opening. He's damaged. Keep your distance and fire. Okay. I beat you, Jedi.
I can't push it.
An intruder? I can get through.
Good job. Can't wait to watch these grow.
Oh,
job.
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Assist.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
All right, then. What's that, anyone?
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet. Despite my reservations, I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft.
Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
that before.
Check it out. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Quick, help!
Got a scan?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, all right then. What was in there?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it. Thank you.
Got a scan? Thanks for the help. Did you find something, BD-1? This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the window. For the Empire.
Above us?
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Gomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Fall behind me, one. This door's not budging. Good work, BD-1.
Sienna, take care of her, Sienna.
Come here, BD-1. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
We gotta slice this door. Moving out.
Just need one clean hit.
Another one? Good job. Need to open this. Great.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Needs to open.
bad. Die. Slow. Catch me, Jedi.
Seer, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Bracca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy, never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... So, gotta... See ya.
Thank you.
probe droid. They're watching us, PD. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power. In there.
BD-1? Something we can use? Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. Flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Well, that was helpful. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Jedi!
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
visible target. Engaging! He's mine. Clearing you! You should run from this squadron.
That's an excellent fight. If we need our personal examination.
Hit the Jedi!
Thank you.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Feeling BD1? Good. I'm glad.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
Ugh.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.